Welcome to No More Heroes. This is a new playthrough. I've played this once before, but it's been like a good year or two since I've last played it. So, let's get on with this. Oh, damn. Okay.
I know a lot of gamers out there don't have much patience. At least that's what Bishop, the dude at the video store, said. So I'm at the register, and then I realize I got no money. I was seriously broke. Why? Because I met this smoking hot chick last night at the deathmatch bar. Man, she smelled good. So being the gentleman I am, I bought her a drink. Anywho, I decided to get a job. The gig? Assassinate the Drifter. So I went where I was supposed to and waited for the guy to show up. And there he was, this cat, well-dressed, cool, couldn't tell if he was the shit or just plain old shit. Yeah, so he's stylish, fast, aggressive, and packing heat. Bada bing. Or at least it was supposed to be. Till she showed up. Her name? Sylvia Crystal, an agent with this Whatchamacallit Association.
Congratulations. You are certified as the 11th best hitman. How about getting rid of the 10 killers above you and aim for the top?
I want to be number one. How's that? Short and simple enough for you? It's gonna be a long, hard road. But who knows? Could kick ass. Could be dangerous. Could totally suck. What do you say, bro? Join me. Let's see how far we can take this. And for you there holding the controller right now, just press the A button. Let the bloodshed begin. Fuckhead! Yo, help me out here. Where's this death metal dude?
Help!
Bad answer. It's game time.
All right, let's get it. I'll put this tutorial, fuck it.
Hey, it's over here!
You're so lame.
Die!
There we go. Oh shit.
Come on!
Yes.
Okay, like almost fucking there, bro. Wait, gotta charge. No, wrong place. Here we go. Let's the right place. See, get cut, bitch.
Begins just up ahead. Win, and you will be 10th. Lose, and hell awaits. Are you up to this? Need a bathroom break? Whatever you need to do, do it now. Your opponent Some call him the Holy Sword. He is good, but I know you can take him. You are the man. I am the tiger. He only looks tough because his mother was an ugly bitch. Take it to the red zone. Assassin's way at full throttle. Unleash your power. Show no mercy. Bring me death metal set. Enter when you are prepared to fight. I believe in you and your force. Now, off to the Garden of Madness.
Beautiful, wouldn't you say? Paid for with the lives of many. When you have the strength to take life for yourself, that is true wealth. I am free of desire. So long as I have this scenery to look upon, I need nothing more. Please leave me be.
You're the one leaving, in a body bag.
I'll only say this once more. Leave here now!
Huh. Me leave? You obviously don't know me.
You don't get it, do you?
Hey, you know what paradise is, right?
Paradise?
This is paradise. The place where dreams are fulfilled. Well, you've had your dream, old man. Time to wake up!
This is no paradise.
All right. Then what is it?
A place to die.
Huh. I'm glad you and I are on the same page here.
So naive. You have no idea, do you? What a pity. You make an old man cry. Arrogant, crude little shits like you come around from time to time. Listen well, young one. The wall is high, higher than you will ever know. Ultimate sacrifice is sublime. Now draw.
Huh. You can take that to your grave.
I thirst for self-defense.
Extraordinary. The moment I've been waiting for. The name Holy Sword is now yours.
You're joking, right? I don't care about titles or power. I just want to be number one.
Then master the ways of the assassin.
Here's your ticket to paradise, old man.
Nice kill, Travis. I didn't think you had it in you. It was rather exciting. Congratulations. You are now ranked 10th.
10th, huh? What? Do I get anything?
How about some cash? That should help you pay the bills.
I'm not feeling the sense of accomplishment that I should have. So I just gotta do this a few more times, right?
If you so choose, yes.
And you will keep your promise?
There is nothing the Association cannot do.
And if I refuse?
As the 10th ranked assassin, you are now a target for those who want to replace you. Anytime, anywhere, number 11 could be right around the corner, ready to put a knife in your eye.
So what you're telling me is that I gotta continue fighting. There's no way out of this. You set me up, bitch.
Quit your bitching and get with the program. There's only one road out of here. No turning back.
Okay, how about this? If I become number one, will you do it with me?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, just once. Am I ready? Anytime. Gotcha.
All right. So right now we are just, you know, messing around. Let's see what different calls we got. Can I get sunglasses? Can't get those. I like that more. I think we could change. Yeah, we could buy more shit. That's what we gonna do though. Going to the map, let's get it. Or not. Do we just leave? Yeah, I guess we leave. Alright. Apparently we need enough money. Okay, what is it now?
The next fight has been arranged. You don't have a lot of time, so I'll just tell you what you need to know. The ninth ranked assassin is currently Dr. Peace.
A doctor?
Actually, a detective. A dirty and unscrupulous detective with plenty of dark secrets about him. Illegal investigations, illicit sales, black marketing. He is your one-stop shop for marketing illegal goods. And on top of that, he is a trained assassin. He's been doing some work for the Mafia, and before you know it, he's up there ranked ninth on the list. To be frank, he's good. You won't stand a chance against him. You're as good as dead. What's it going to be, cowboy?
Put me in, coach.
All right, please transfer 150,000 LB dollars.
What? 150,000 LBs?
Your entry fee? My overhead costs? Don't tell me that you were not expecting so many zeros on that price or that I am ripping you off or some shit. We have an elite staff in the thousands. Personally, I think it's a bargain.
Okay, I gotcha. But you really think I got that kind of dough on me? What the hell am I supposed to do?
You are supposed to do your job. You've been hired to kill someone, so just do it and quit your whining. Plus, on-the-job training would be good for you. If you're interested, I can introduce you to an agent, an advertisement agency. But really, they're erasers. I'll tell you where it is later. I'm running late for my facial. Catch up later, okay?
What?
No! No!
Yep, now we gotta pay a bunch of shit. No, we're gonna have to do that. What? Oh!
Travis! Hey, it's a bad day.
Oh, not so bad. Alright, what do we have to do?
Hello, Travis.
Oh, please fuck off.
May you find your copper.
Well, looks like we're out of luck.